A Course in Miracles quote of the day, January 8th. This is the year for the application of the ideas that have been given you. For the ideas are mighty forces to be used and not held idly by. They have already proved their power sufficiently for you to place your faith in them and not in their denial. A prayer thought for today's quote. Today, I invest in truth and let peace be my guide.